Be careful out there.
Next stop, Central Production B, outbound trains.
Let's be honest. Over the last couple of decades, things have changed.
Thank you.
reducer. Instantly transfer energy to the failing system or unit, completely recharging it. This is essential in our space operations, where even electrical fluctuations can lead to death or injury within seconds. If you can imagine it, Creo can design it. Although Project Resolve has grabbed most of the headlines, don't forget.
I noticed some irregularities during my last review. There seems to be significant aberrations in the payload dispersal unit. My first course of action was to inform my supervisor, considering the matter closed. But here it is again. It's infuriating. My only conclusion is there are problems down the line. Unless changes have been made and we have not been notified, which is completely unacceptable. But every time I raise the matter, here I am.
Happy birthday, little brother. Hope you're doing okay. We haven't heard from you in a while. Is work taking over again? I know the added responsibility will take a while for you to get used to. Not really in your nature to be the boss man. Seriously, though, we appreciate everything you're doing for us. Don't think we don't. You're always in our thoughts and prayers. Mom misses you madly, of course. Her widow pumpkin. We all miss you. Enjoy your party and the cake. You're the best. Love, Peggy.